co-produced by the Walker Arts Center, this ocean took 3 years to accomplish. The quarry shut down and built roads to the quarry floor for the buses.
It was John Cage who had this idea about something in the round. And then John died, and so we thought the project would have to be given up.
Chance, as often it does, provided a way into Cage's unfinished work. His assistant, Andrew Culver, had saved all of Cage's instructions on a computer and knew his procedures. And so Ocean proceeded. The title Ocean comes from a comment by Joseph Campbell about the work of James Joyce.
One of the things that Joseph said was that he thought the next work by Joyce would be about water, ocean. When it came my part, I marked a circle out, roughly 40 feet, and stopped suddenly. I thought, well, where's front? What's front? And so I divided the whole area into 12 sections and using chance operations to tell me, well, now you go here, now you'll go over here. For the dance, I remember two of them were, I was trying to get them to circle more. And I said, bend over more when you're coming around. It was like curving in space rather than thinking in straight lines. We did it, and our first performance in Brussels. I didn't really think it was a circus ring till we got there. It occurred to me that if they have horses going, it would have to be that much circumference so that they could gallop. Anyway, that was the way we started.
For Ocean in the Rainbow Granite Quarry in St. Cloud, the 150 musicians from the St. Cloud Orchestra and nearby university surround the audience.
There are these 150 musicians, but there's no conductor.
Dancers and musicians rely on monitors to keep track of where they are. Underwater sounds, whales and dolphins and so on are overlaid on the Cage score by David Tudor, another Cage collaborator.
The sound comes from a center arrangement down and then out. In other words, the Cage sound is this way and David Tudor's sound comes that way.
Cunningham has always fearlessly embraced new technologies. In the 1990s, he had begun to explore Life Forms, a new dance simulation software.
You can see something, you can change it. With the dancers, you have to give them a rest. The computer, doesn't matter how many times you do it, it doesn't get tired.
Cunningham also often uses film and video as part of his work. For Ocean, he brought back his longtime collaborator, Charles Atlas.
At the beginning, John Cage thought it would be a great idea for Merce to make videos because then he wouldn't have to tour anymore. That was the idea. But it didn't turn out that way. But it did start our collaboration because the set is really people. We really had to do it in live performance. And since it's such a difficult piece, the dancers really can only do it once.
You have two things in time, the dance and the music, both of which occupy the 90 minutes, but they occupy it each in a different way. So there is no direct connection between what you hear and the way you see what's going on. The sound is like being in a bath of sound, because it comes from every source around you. In doing it, you find out something about dance, something that you'd never thought of before. I always look forward to seeing what that will be in this circumstance.